Good morning, afternoon, evening, gamers. So, before I head out for a little mooch into town, do a few sort of things, I thought I would do a quick video. Now, I've never done one of the YouTube Rewinds videos. I'm pretty new on to the scene. Well, that's not exactly true. About four years ago, I did post a couple of videos. At that time, I knew less than I know now, and I know less now than I will tomorrow. So I sort of did those couple of videos, and then there were other things going on, you know, situations, problems, yada yada, however you want to define it. So I just sort of abandoned it and sort of put it on the back burner. So this year I've been doing it more seriously and uploading a lot more, you know, a lot more sort of, I'm going to use that word lightly, content. I'm probably going to do another video about that. So yeah, I haven't done any of the other YouTube Rewinds. These always seem to be, from what I can tell, when I watch other YouTubers, it always seems to be a bit of a controversial thing. Some people like them, a lot more people don't. So yeah, we're going to watch it together and see what it's about. And I will give you my opinion, and only mine. I cannot speak for anybody else, and nor would I want to. You can make up your own minds about it. So let's do it. And play. I see.
K-pop!
That is so awkward. To watch.
YouTube Rewind 2018, the most disliked video in the history of YouTube.
Breakfast at Tiffany's and bottles of bubbles. Girls with tattoos who like getting in trouble. Lashes and diamonds, ATM machines. Buy myself all of my favorite things. Been through some bad. I should be a savage. Who would have thought it turned me to a savage? Rather be tied up with claws and my strings. Write my own checks like I write what I sing.
But okay, I see where they're going here. So they're saying that in 2018 the video that they made, I'm guessing that YouTube makes this, nobody liked. So now they're showing you all the videos that were popular, that you did watch, basing it on the algorithm, the numbers. None of those videos I watched. So I don't know whether I'm in a niche market or what. Shane Dawson, I don't know him. I've kind of heard about him. I've never really sort of watched him. Yeah, it's so far I'm not sure what to think. Let's continue. Now, I'm glad that PewDiePie's wedding is in it. That bit so far I like. The rest of it, sort of, not so much really. It tends to be, and I suppose I have to be careful here because I don't want to throw shade at anybody. You know, lots of YouTubers have lots of different ways of interpreting their creative endeavors. I don't even know if that makes any sense, but Mr. Beast, I do like watching. I don't necessarily really understand what it's about, but I like watching some of the videos. So far there are two bits in the entire thing so far, and we're into 1:30 that I've actually watched and enjoyed. The rest of it, not so much. Obviously everybody's different, so everybody likes different content, which is absolutely fine. I'm not so much into people just doing crazy stuff just to get watches, to get clicks, I guess. And again, I'm not trying to throw anybody under the bus. Everybody, you know, every YouTuber should do things the way they want to do it. I've just never really been into that. But I guess a lot of people are. That's why they've got the watches. But yeah, a lot of this so far doesn't, you know, on a personal level, because that's all I can do. I can only relate to this on a personal level, based on the things that I enjoy or the things that I think. So far, I like that bit. I like new content creators that have been found and have done really well. That's nice. I really like that. After sort of 1:30, it got a lot better for me. A lot of the videos and the content creators I started to recognise, and the gaming scene, which is obviously more my thing. Yeah, I really liked that. Yeah, after the 1:30, it's definitely, I'm enjoying it a little more. The other thing I haven't seen, we're at 3:29 of a 5:36 video. I haven't seen any Keanu, and he blew up the internet pretty hard this year. Or was it last year? I think it was this year. I haven't seen any Keanu yet. So that's odd.
Break, change me, maybe, but look at where I ended up. I'm all good already, so moved on, it's scary. I'm not where you left me at all.
Quite nice as well that they're including, you know, some of the biggest YouTubers from other parts of the world, because I swear to God, I sometimes think America thinks it's the only country in the world. And yes, I realize that's going to be controversial, but I stick by it. Sometimes it's just like, there are other countries, you know, honestly, apart from you, there are. So yeah, I really like that, seeing content creators from other parts of the world. That's really, really nice. Yeah, I'm liking this a lot more now. Cool. Yeah, that was all right. I quite liked it. I don't know how it's been. I don't know how other YouTubers have responded to it. So I don't know what the consensus is of whether they liked it or not. What's a like dislike? Oof. 2.1 million likes, 4.7 million dislikes. Yeah. So there's a bit of disparity there. I can only go on what I think. I thought after the sort of 1 minute 30 mark, it got a lot better for me. I liked the fact that they were showing, you know, YouTubers from different parts of the world. That's sometimes maybe content that we don't get to see as much. I've thought this for a while, that I would like to see YouTube push, you know, all the smaller channels, and to just, you know, when you're recommending things to me, recommend, you know, people from around the world. I mean, there's subtitles, you know, I can use that to watch. But, you know, I'd like to watch a bit of everybody, you know, so I can better support, you know, my brothers and sisters within the YouTube community. And try and, you know, I mean, already... the amount of people I'm subscribed to is insane. I just keep on just clicking subscribe, and I don't have enough hours in the day to watch everybody, but I you know, you try to do the best you can to support everybody. You know, even obviously there are YouTubers, like I said, that have that kind of, you know, it's the more insane the better, and they have this way of, you know, like they're talking to you and they're really animated and they're kind of shouting at you, and yeah, for me that's not my sort of content. I don't particularly like it, and also all the ones where they're just doing something just really crazy and kind of out there, and it's not always as an example, that the kid who had the remote control, and he kept like freezing his parents and stuff. And again, I'm not trying to throw shade at him. It just wasn't for me. A lot of people obviously really like him, and that's fine. But from my own personal perspective, that sort of thing is just not for me. I didn't actually see him in the video either. To be fair, I thought he would be, you know, I thought he would be in it. But yeah, no, I liked the video. I liked the fact that it included, you know, other countries' top YouTubers. I really liked that. Music is always going to be a great thing. I think music is something that brings everybody together. And I mean, since I started watching the League of Legends music videos, particularly the Popstars KDA song, which I've listened to, so let's put it this way: if it had been like a CD or a tape, I would have probably worn it out. Luckily, you can't do that with digital. But I listened to that song so much, like I listened to that hard, and of course that then led into like the whole K-pop scene, and so you know, I watch a lot of that, so that was nice to see. And it's a lot of a lot of music in there. Gaming was in there. I thought they did a reasonable job at this. I thought it was okay. I liked seeing PewDiePie, because, I mean, let's face it. Certainly, he is certainly one of the biggest YouTubers. And putting his wedding in, that was really, really nice. So yeah, that's just my own personal opinion, guys. You know? You know, you can agree and disagree. You know, that's your right, and I defend your right to disagree or dislike. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Yeah, it was interesting. So until the next video, be well, be safe, laugh a lot, and remember, if you can't make the world better, don't make it worse. See you soon.